Hey YouTube, James here, and I just want to give an update on my health situation. I had to start emergency dialysis today, and so I had an emergency shunt port put in my chest. For those of you who don't know what dialysis is, it's when my kidneys have stopped functioning, it's used to pull off like fluid and clear you of other waste products, such as phosphorus or potassium, and things like that that build up in your blood that your kidneys normally filter out. Here's the dialysis machine over here.
Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo. Then later, a movie too, and then home. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep. Just a perfect day. Problems all left alone. Weekenders on our own. It's such fun. Just a perfect day. You made me forget myself. I thought I was someone else, someone good. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep.
If you have any questions, feel free to leave in the comments below. Happy to share my experience. You know, it's my first time ever having dialysis, so it's all new to me. And hope this information is of some service to someone. So have a good day and take care. Bye-bye.